Right in the peak of winter season, we visited a state full of natural beauty and cultural diversity. Come, let us experience this emphatic journey of Manipur.
So it's around 8:05 in the morning, and as I told you, the gate was just 100 meters away from our hotel room. So we are now entering Myanmar. So in just 30 rupees, we have entered a different country. We have entered Myanmar, and now we'll be hiring a rickshaw to go to Tamu, which is 4 kilometers from the Friendship Gate, and we'll be exploring the Tamu city.
What Tamu kuyban no?
Tamu monastery.
Tamu what temple lira ko? Tamu tawa potat temple lira. Tubi bal lira monastery lira. Tamu petati.
What is the name?
Name?
Kochi.
Kochi. And your village? Where do you stay? Stay. Home? Home?
Tamu market.
She is beautiful.
Okay. Hindu.
Hindu.
Photo jamu.
She's beautiful. Your daughter is also very beautiful. Her name? Baby name?
Yeah, baby. Male baby.
Oh my god.
Baby aki nupi.
Mama.
Hi. Nupi. Nupi.
I don't know.
It's around 8:35 and we have reached our first destination. This is a Buddhist monastery. So as per Dijen, who is our tour guide, this place is known as White Temple, and this is a newly constructed Buddhist temple to show the friendship symbol to the Indians. As it is very close to India, and you can actually see Indian flag from here as well. The whole thing here is still under construction. I mean, not all the temples or buildings have been entirely constructed. Even paints are remaining. But once it gets finished, I think it is going to be one of the popular spots to visit in Myanmar. So we have now reached to Tamu Tawa. This is a monastery and oldest monastery in Tamu, and there is one watchtower from here. You can see the entire Tamu city. So right now we are at the watchtower, from where you can see the entire Tamu city. Just have a look. पिछले साल यहाँ एक अर्थक्वेक आया था, उसके कारण ये मॉनेस्ट्री थोड़ी डैमेज हो गई थी, एंड उसी के वजह से अभी यहाँ रिपेयरिंग का काम चालू है. एज पर आवर गाइड ऑलमोस्ट 80% ऑफ द वर्क हैज़ बीन कम्प्लीटेड, बट द फिनिशिंग वर्क इज स्टिल रिमेनिंग. So now we are in the third monastery, and this monastery looks fabulous. Just have a look. This place is so calm. I mean, I'm really liking it. Just look at the wooden flooring. Everything is so reflecting here. Daughter,
king,
okay,
Moreh king. She loved one guy, na. His name is Khamba.
So according to Mr. DJ, Moreh's king had a daughter. That daughter loved someone. So the king did not like it, and he gave the punishment to the guy her daughter used to love. This was the place where he was exiled for around 5 to 6 months. As per him, this lake was pretty big initially, but now it is pretty small. So we are right now at a local gold shop in Myanmar, and we met a Tamilian lady who stays in Moreh, and she is saying that the quality of the gold is much better here than India. So we are right now in Namphalin market, and we are just shopping few things. So everything here is relatively cheaper than India. So if you are someone who stays nearby Manipur, then you can definitely come here and shop a lot. So it's around 2 o'clock and now we are leaving Moreh and going to Imphal.